This message has been trying to reach you today. Don't ignore the important message. God says, do not worry, saying, what shall we eat, or what shall we drink, or what shall we wear? For the pagans ran after these things, and your heavenly Father knows that you need them. But seek first His kingdom and His righteousness, and all these things will be given to you as well. Therefore, do not worry about tomorrow, for tomorrow will worry about itself. Each day has enough trouble of its own. Remember this when you worry, for the mountains may depart and the hills are removed, but your Father's steadfast love shall not depart from you. My child, when you call, I will answer. I love you so much. Do you love me? God. Type, I love you, God, if you love Him.